Polina, Polina, Korobanikova, Polina, Korobanikova, Polina Korobanikova, Polina Korobanikova, Polina Korobanikova, Polina. Yes, okay. I think we can all tell. I'm just substituting the lyrics of Despacito with the name Polina Korobanikova, the amazing, amazing, amazing Russian skater. And let's not talk about the actual meaning of the lyrics of Despacito, Mrs. Moiron and Montoya, because we all know what that is going on about. And that's not the purpose of this video. Heck no. Moving on, peeps, right? You're all going to be saying Polina Korobanikova. Have you not noticed, Gemma, that in the alphabet, P comes nowhere near A, and you've not done loads of A videos, you've done Alexandra Shevchenko, and now suddenly we're on Polina Korobanikova? Well, you've got to kind of give the people what they want, haven't you? Being a YouTuber and stuff. I want to say the people, I mean person, because my fellow Hot Ice superfan, right, okay, who is male, obviously, has been kind of wanting this video, I would say mithering, but more like requesting this video for like a heck of a long time. So I'm doing it, okay? Polina Korobanikova has jumped the queue past Artem and Ariel and all the other A's and C's and stuff, and yeah, everyone, okay? So it's gonna be her video. Now, I think we all know what I'm gonna mainly go on about in this, because you're gonna be like, Polina Korobanikova, who is she? Well, I'll tell you who she is. She's a very nice Russian skater, right? Pleasant, friendly, lovely speech in real life, I have found, and she is what I call basically Lukash's lady, okay? Because in The Worst Thing I Could Do, the best routine ever, in my opinion, she skates with Lukash, right? Because Lukash is the main lad you see doing that in yellow, right? He comes on straight away after the opening number of Act 2. In the yellow, and he's skating about and doing all that and, you know, skating away from Louise Walden Edwards and blah-de-blah. But basically, the wonderful, graceful Polina Korobanikova does come in and, like, touch him on his back. And then they're skating together and they do, like, I don't even know what jump. Is it some kind of triple jump, triple axel? I don't even know. But they jump and spin and they land together and, well, you know what I mean. Like at the same time, simultaneously. And it's so good. I love that moment, like, because they're both just such solid, amazing jumpers. And yeah, it's so good. And then her exit, which I've mentioned before, is all like, no. And like, what are you doing with Alexan, who skates in, like, not my intention to cause you regret, except yes, I think it was your intention. Looking running after Alexanne when it should be with Polina. But I don't know, that's just how I interpret it. You interpret it yourself. Well, let's just say what my Hot Ice friend has said about Polina Korobanikova. She is not getting enough YouTube attention mention. She is beautiful, graceful, alluring, slender, ooh, but with like six O's. Talented. Well, guess what? I know that. I know all that. And that's what I'm saying this. And she's amazing. Also in the nightmare scene when they're in the black. Oh, she has a very serious good face. Oh, yes, she does. And also, what is it? Lost Ice? You know, the nice jeweled costumed outfit in like orange where like the Denis Dzhipasov skates in? Well, you know, in that bit, I think she comes on the ice. Is it first or second? I'm kind of getting a bit confused now. I really should have watched the DVD before making this video, but I don't have time. It's very last minute and I'm going to Blackpool tomorrow and a million and one things to sort out. However, yes, my thoughts on Polina Korobanikova in Hot Ice are she is truly amazing. And if you haven't seen her in it, you are missing out.